discovery of extraordinary Bernardinelli-Bernstein Comet. 7 years ago, a team of scientists searching high-resolution pictures of space captured momentary glimpses of a bright circle object peeping from a massive haze of frigid objects more than 2 billion miles from Earth. As if that entire spectacle wasn't exhilarating enough, the object happened to be an enormous comet. Thought to be between 60 and 100 miles broad, it was the most massive comet a human being had ever seen. And it appeared to be leading the way toward us, very freely speaking. Last month, the discoverers of the enormous object, University of Pennsylvania astronomers Gary Bernstein and Pedro Bernardinelli, combined their introductory data with current sightings of the foreign object this summer and substantiated their suspicions. It's a mega comet. The practically spherical cow of comets, they joked in the record of their paper, which they delivered for the journal in the Astrophysical Journal Letters on September the 23rd. And a squad have also discovered the comet's trajectory as it twirling between Uranus and Saturn in 2031. Besides prepping an astronomically extraordinary prank, the Bernardinelli-Bernstein comet is a very unusual and extraordinary award for any scientist striving to piece together the record of the solar system. In significance, it's a time machine. Amy Mainzer, an astronomer and comet specialist at the University of Arizona, explained to the Daily Beast. The comet's trip is the chance of a lifetime for scientists eager to understand the circumstances and building blocks of the solar system that one day directed to Earth and all its life. A comet is a recovery call from the collisions of space boulders that built Earth and practically everything else in our corner of vacuum a very long time ago. The tale told by the comet would inform us of what existed in the solar system billions of years ago, and we can utilize that to comprehend the things we observe today elsewhere in the solar system, Bernardinelli says. However, every comet we've been fortunate enough to closely research so far has altered a lot over time, either because they were too minor to avert fragmentation, or because they passed so close to the sun that they were in the star's fierce warmth, modifying their chemistry. That implies the tale it tells about the initial solar system has existed, to say the least, revised by external forces. Bernardinelli-Bernstein has exited both destinies. It is pristine, Bernardinelli explained. Not a lot has occurred to this object since its appearance in the initial days of the solar system, and so we can believe it is a window into the past. Because it is so much more enormous than other known comets, the well-known Hale-Bopp comet, which itself is on the bigger aspect. Just 37 miles across, Bernardinelli-Bernstein possesses sufficient gravity to carry itself concurrently as it lazily spirals through a vacuum. It's difficult to break apart. The comet's ultimate length from the sun also helped to conserve it. It spends most of its period in the intense freeze of the external solar system, Mainzer illustrated. Prototypes of the mega comet's orbit imply it last arrived in our portion of the solar system around 5 million years ago and got nowhere near to Uranus. To that extent, the sun's warmth barely brushed it. Mainzer explains that is an outcome. The comet she affectionately names BB possibly corresponds to the initial chemical state of the nebula of gas and dust that shaped our solar system about 4.5 billion years ago.